Sector 5, 342.
What's the story on these guys?
We're not paying you to worry about them. Just take them to Sector 5.
Whatever you say.
I want them heavily sedated. Give it 60 cc's of morphine.
That's enough to knock out an elephant.
Just do it. Do not, I repeat, do not take off the restraints until they are heavily sedated. Do you understand?
Yes, sir. Doing today, buddy? You ready for a shot? You probably want to get out of those restraints, don't you? This is only gonna hurt for a second. See? Look at that. Already done.
Okay, now I'm gonna let you out of these restraints, and you're gonna act civilized, right? You're gonna act up, we're gonna have to tie you down again. Not if you understand.
Since the world was young, men and women have sat in the darkness and used their imagination to scare themselves into a cold sweat. We have told ghost stories and created shadow plays. We people dark places with imaginary demons and titillate ourselves by conjuring up our deepest fears.
I don't know what happened to the brain inside my head. It made my eye roll back like status still on the walking dead. Rap poison and crystal, I'm mixing drinks and banana. Serve you with a smile, I was dreaded, groggy like reptiles. Now, penetrate my flesh, yes, nevertheless. With a bullet hole up in my chest. Killer croc, don't got no block. Niggas that's jealous wanna snuff me out like my name was Tupac. Boom, tick tock, go to clock, it's almost midnight. Flashlight all up in my grill, I'm watching my way sipping crystal light. I can smell a fight, it must be a buster close. Right there. That punk think he's sweeter than smokers jellies on some holy tofa. But fuck it, he'll be erased, life replaced with the birth of a new child. Probably buck wild, profile of a killer, new style. Meanwhile, on the outskirts of the vast planet that we live, I see more scenarios of tink and less kill. Right. Heartbeat is frantic, I'll make you panic. No record deal, I'm killing everybody at Atlantic. Pacific division of my record sales is starting to drown. Okay, we're going down. Underground is where I live. Paranoia is a sound.
Fear is the most powerful emotion in the human race. Fear of the unknown is probably the most ancient. So you're dealing with stuff that everybody's felt from being little babies. We're frightened of the dark, we're frightened of what we don't know about.
Paranoia, I got something for ya. My state's flipping like two takes. Personalities come to battle me with your life in my hands. And let me take you for a ride. Your life snuffed out, 1500 volts from my taser. Destroy the incubator, now you won't see me later. What you thought? My city, Detroit is my home, sweet home. Dead bodies roam through my mind and they won't leave me alone. Turn to stone, the wind blows, I hear you clicking that baby nine. Aiming for my dome and now it's on. Singing a song, who? To the crowd, where they're coming at me. They trying to jack me, not sack me. But why y'all laughing at me? My skin crawls like babies, who can fade me? I can see you in a Mercedes or BMW. The evil that can smell you, bloody nose, who knows what dwells in a cell, can't spell death, left my competition in limbo. Earth flow as I go from here there to the dare. It's the game of black magic, I'm not scared, or maybe I am. I'm sick in the head like Hannibal Lecter or Jeffrey Dahmer. Rewind, I'm bringing you drama, paranoid.
Fear is the most powerful emotion in the human race. Fear of the unknown is probably the most ancient. So you're dealing with stuff that everybody's felt from being little babies. We're frightened in the dark, we're frightened of what we don't know about.
Paranoid, don't accept no blowjobs from piranhas, no prima donnas, no Alibabas, running corner stores, $2 whores, and nickel bags assess. I swore lies when I shoot it to penetrate your bulletproof vest. Fuck what you heard about my religion. Fiendishly grinning, I hooked your body like me and my daddy was just out there fishing. I'm back in this bitch like, I ain't got no mind. Still gotta chase this paper, I feel like now's the time. I know you feel me, you acting jealous. To penetrate my foundation, you gotta go through me and all my fellas. Ready to die. Don't ask me why. One day it hit me like a truck, how right right out the motherfucking sky. You people need to wake up before it's too late. Gotta make moves to improve my crew in the group, so I push weight. Do what it takes, I'm dropping boulders. I got you scary bitches constantly looking over your shoulders. Colder and colder, my somber trance. You all in love with a techno bitch, I give a fuck if you wanna dance. This shit's for killers, so please avoid. You still in shock from the last release, so paranoid.
like that would put me right over the edge.
Look at my penis. Do you like it? Why, look how wet my vagina is. Look at my penis. Do you like it? Why, look how wet my vagina is.
Why do you be telling me look that you like penis. Me? Invite me to your house to excite me. But run on ass like you be shy. Fight. But that
look
body
my penis.
That you don't know. What if you like to get dick up and good? Why, Mr. Bones, let me know. You be acting like fake. Talking about that, won't you come over and make love to me? Do it 98 in the 96. Talent got your whole fucking school on my dick. Like I was Richie Valens. Bala, bala, la bamba, O'Donna. Heard you got a tongue like an iguana. I got a sack of marijuana. From Tijuana, smell like ganja. We should get together, roll a hoover. I promise I won't do ya wrong. Feeling kinda strong. Smoke a blunt and we can fuck a sucker dick and get along. Let me know how you feel about my plans. Promise to tell the truth cause I'm a straight and forward man. Is this love?
Look at my penis. Do you like it? Do you like it? Look at my penis. Do you like it? Do you like it? Look at my penis. Do you like it? Do you like it? Look at my penis. Do you like it? Do you like it? Look at my penis. Do you like it?
Feel buzzing ill, looking to castrate the pussy bitch for motherfucking real. You know my lowdown, so start to hold on, baby doll. By the time we finish, your clothes be out of style. Word, plotting on bitches, leaving they ass with filthy riches, flipping the scripts. So stay the fuck out of my biz and tricks. Just know they ain't acting right. I'm hunting for sex. Tonight's the night to be macking right. Don't play with me, bitch. My FedEx remains with daddy. As far as you dipping on what I did, my money's for me, not you and your kid. Now I'm finna break it down to let you know how the real GP. For life, money over bitches, well at least that's what we say. Scream, hey, you ho, let me know from the get-go. Can I get on the work? If not, I got to be on the road. Sexual overloads and poles, my person game don't need rehearsing. If this is love, Romeo first, then.
Put me to the test. Put bulletproof vest makes the finesse like monster. Yes, I want you to see it free from its deep sleep. Read it while you're so weak, trying to cheat, head leak with the whole life. This planet, take your life for granted, and I'll steal it and I'll take advantage. Now you're grim and death, looking like you want some. In an instant, change your mind, marching to the beat of my drums. My mouth slugs the peel. Suckers who wanna squeal, get raw deals, but chill. Meditate back at the lab, time to work. Plotting a fool's worth on what he worth. I come from the dirt, dead and I'm forgotten. Fuck him, I'm rotten down to the core. I'm bringing you what's in store.
We have been concerned about these eternal questions. The nature of good and evil. Does God exist? Does the devil exist? How do we explain certain horrible things that happen to innocent people?
You just think that you reality with God's clutch. And drug blood is an everyday thing. When us hang, they don't even got a name. Fame don't mean nothing, only the cash flow. It ain't black or white, it's called rich or poor. Now you know me, the y'all will see my name. Never ran in the crime game, try to walk the straight path. I'm watching my homies go down, slain in the city streets. Meeting they make us wipe my face. Like my grandpa's passed, my grandma passed at the funeral. My aunt told me I could cry. At last I lashed out with tears, hugging me, kissing me. Riddle me this, riddle me that. Why must I live these years of life with advice to the youth when they don't even see the other hurts that people's just going through? They say it ain't about wrong or right, or how could you fight long as the pistol's in sight and the money's tight. But all in all, they think like that, they gon' fall. Product of America's night. I'm telling y'all, believe me when I tell you I ain't tripping. Just trying to help you out from slipping into reality.
You know, all we gotta do is kick it. We gon' kick it in our hood, you know. What we gonna do? You know, the system is deep. I'm telling you, really gon' get deep into it when one of your friends done, just like one of my partners done.
Yeah, trying to feel it like, man, these people don't care about us, so we might as well just go ahead and keep biting each other.
You killing me? I'm killing you?
Oh, I'm some nigga for my pops, peppermint snaps. Violated and often very much intoxicated. This is dedicated to my main man. And when he died, never did I
not understand why he went away. Although I didn't cry, tried to play the big man, kept my feelings inside, never ever shed a tear. For the last 10 years I've been hanging with my peers and facing my fears. The shit is getting clear, the government got us in focus. Bill Clinton pushed the button, nuclear hocus pocus. They try to provoke us with trees, infest us with disease. Tell me how to live and when to die and who should I believe. Realize the realism of reality. Life is filled with technicalities and fucked up formalities. Automatically and statistically we walking dead, roaming the wasteland with a bounty on our hands. Avoid scenarios of abuse. Tell my spouse, brothers younger than me are standing posted in the crack house, and everybody toting guns like it's some kind of fashion. Be careful, the busters is blasting when you slip into reality.
You know, all we gotta do is kick it. We gon' kick it in our hood, you know. What we gonna do? You know, to sit there and think. The only time you really gon' get deep into it is when one of your friends died, just like one of my partners died.
Yeah, Tennessee, they're like, man, these people don't care about us, so we might as well just go ahead and keep fighting each other.
You killing me? I'm killing you?
It's time. It's gon' hit me like a ton of bricks. I'm feeling so sick, one of my dogs passed and shit. I'm thinking about killing them all, but what's that solve? He's still gon' be dead in the morning. Why take the fall? Inside, I'd be so mad I'm finna burst. Instead of Chevys, my homies rolling in the back of a hearse. You know what's worse? It's too hard to cope with some days. Murderous ways leaving me shaking in the days. Comatose, completely toe up. Nerves be so bad I wanna throw up. I'm about to blow up in a rage. I need to talk, nobody wanna listen. On the corner, mental mind state position. Overload, pull the trigger. Stress got the best of suicide. Pour out some liquor, another great digger gets paid. Digging our graves for senseless ways. Keep to ourselves is what I say. All of my dogs can't die. I visit the sky and reminisce when I'm high. Never gon' lie, I got love for my niggas. Dead or alive, reality check. We can do it on the outside.
You know, all we gotta do is kick it. We gon' kick it in our hood, you know. What we gon' do? You know, to sit there and think. The only time you really gon' get deep into it is when one of your friends died, just like one of my partners died.
Yeah, Tennessee, they're like, man, these people don't care about us, so we might as well just go ahead and keep fighting each other.
At all kinds of balance,
yeah.
If we are to save the children,
uh-huh.
If we are to save the children for the future,
yeah.
Of our world,
uh-huh.
If we are to experience peace in the future,
yeah.
We must call,
yeah.
A truce.
Yes, sir.
See, now when trouble comes,
well.
Back in the old days,
uh-huh.
When folks were fighting,
yeah.
And feuding,
uh-huh.
Huh?
Yeah.
They'd call a truce.
Yeah.
Somebody.
Yeah.
Would wave a flag.
Yeah.
Say it's time to get out this mess. You killing me? I'm killing you. It's time.
the back, into the car. No one know who I am. Feeling like a superstar man hanging tonight. You know you ain't right. Don't have me put you on sight and blast off. Heads rolling round like basketballs. Thinking to myself inside these padded walls. There's no way out.
Somebody try me, stay out the light, see, underground, my crew be shiesty, you live in a nightmare. secret envy of the fact that the vampire never dies. And this is connected with the mystery of death itself, and therefore exerts an endless fascination. They represent a triumph over death. People dread them, and at the same time, I think, have a certain secret envy of the fact that the vampire never dies. And therefore exerts an endless fascination.
Station. I'm here with the London bitches. How y'all doing?
I'm fine, Tommy.
Yeah, I'm alright.
What type of music do y'all do?
Well, it's not heavy metal. It's not rap. It's somewhere in between.
Right.
I have a new album. It should be out in the store soon. It goes something like this.
Step into my mind and let me touch your conceits. I'm yelling freeze. Now you can get these. I'm aiming this shit at your head, nigga. You can't catch up. If I was hot dog and rolling through this rap game, slutty bitches is talking like dog ass and pussies. You erupt like a volcano, hot like lava. So I won't touch the same old hoes. Don't even try to come my way. Got my own woman store for a rainy day. What's up, baby? And for you, bitch, niggas to think you house in this shit. Didn't somebody tell you no need for evicting the rap crew? Going back in 92. Soul. I like rock and roll, like this rap shit better. I do it cause I like the fucker. Shut up, I won't let up until I see trillions. I guess the day will never come, so here, people, I'ma give you something. I guess my pledge, I won't drop dead. I will drop bombs, fuck Hiroshima, cause cool. The ROC, my crew's the house boy. Slipped and fell into Mr. Bones, a solo ploy. To come at you fools and pick this bitch up like it was Cisco. What the fuck we calling this?
Balls.
I see you over there
biting my balls
and the people back here.
biting my balls.
To all the player hating switches,
biting my balls.
To niggas trying to stick my riches,
biting my balls.
To everybody out there that a
biting my balls,
bite my balls, yo,
bite my balls, yo.
Hypno.
Lord, 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 make me stronger than all my enemies. Because the ROC is now.
My mind is in meltdown as I puff upon the black mouth smoke, observing my enemies as they coast in an unprecedented fashion. But the habitual surroundings contain masses of fine ways. I pray that their souls may rest in peace, because they're dead and they don't even know it yet. But I see organizations corrupt and fall. The bad man stands erect in front of God's chapel. He snaps the very fabric of this existence is now killed, and now his mind I must heal and heal. May you rest in peace.
I'm awake in the night, I'm asleep in the day. Got to keep my skin from rolling from harmful sun rays. Got a plushed out coffin with the velvet interior. The house sticks and styles bitching, cause we inferior. Did it sun move so I can see the moon rise? See my body come alive in darkness, fill my eyes. Oh my goodness, it's gone as my coffin opens. I grab your fucking head cause it was made for choking. Now I'm provoking a horror field extravaganza. I like my bitches bloody red like stinks and bonanza. Rest in peace.
Where we all need to be. And that's on top, baby.
rest in peace. I love y'all, man.
I wish they would bail, but that would bring hell as well.
jail because it's too much inside, it's too much outside. I can't get inside to get outside. Fools is asking me questions if what I'm doing is right. If your kid is listening to my tape and I watch it fight, or being the hangman on the corner or in the dropout shooting, I think it's good if I'm up on them in the eardrum, rapping to them like I see, entertaining as well. Bitch, fuck society. I do what I gotta do. I live or die. What is the purpose of life? If I knew, I'd ride high and fly like an eagle and swoop down on this earth and put all y'all motherfuckers in church and teach until you understand. But I'm only talking, I'm still in the land of the walking dead. That's what I said. Take it to the head. Land of the walking dead.
Based on the topic, we had to drop it to put some new shit on the shelf and get a little loop. the maze. It ain't a ring, cause you know how the fuck we do it. Leaving you stranded with one chance, too late, you blew it. I got the full invisible house like dropping you down. Not good for nothing but rocking the crowd, now how that sound. It's all bad for me and my fellas, bro. My home is sweet home. Now who you gon' call the police on? It's like a three-man punch. You can smoke all the weed, drink, keep you drunk. But don't fuck with the dirty punch. I'll eat your ass for lunch without a second thought. Or have you won my chicken?
shit, I'm laying you dead hoes and grace. Just bury me quick, I gotta go. I got these people rocking under my soul. I'm out of control like a freight train. How the fuck you won't know? Truth being a nut ain't easy, but what the fuck? The psych war won't help me out. I tell them again and again what I'm about. Instead I choose something. Word to the motherfucker, man. I'm undercover like the Ray Van. Better get your shit together. I'm hunting heads like a dog. Two bitches sending people home to Nathan. Ain't no escaping from the mist. You get caught flat, you hit. I'm out the back of your mind trick. Forget. Windows closed, I'm open. I'm watching my head spin around in slow motion. Slowly coasting, chill down for drama. Leaving your comatose for one with hair trauma.
Right, your eyes fill up with water. That ain't kind of fun. But what I have to offer you, that's as good as it's gonna get. I don't wanna get that good again. Fucks you all up. Get the pain shooting through your brain and your eyes fill up with water. That ain't kind of fun. But what I have to offer you, that's as good as it's gonna get. I won't ever get that good again. It's kind of fun, but what I have to offer you, that's as good as it's gonna get. I won't ever get that good again.
The pumpkin man will hear your story, snap it up and swallow it whole. Then just as quick, before you die, the pumpkin man will steal your eyes.
Y'all gotta wait on that one. Fresh though, ain't it?